Hi, lovely. Today we are going to be doing an interactive journaling session all about body positivity and focusing on your body image. If you haven't journaled here before, go ahead and look in the description box for instructions on how to do so. But let's go ahead and get started on our first prompt, which is, how has the media dictated your thoughts on your body? Your next prompt is, write a body gratitude list, which is, make a list of what your body does for you. For example, I am thankful that my legs keep me moving every single day. And your last prompt is, what do you want your relationship with your body to look like? And you made it to the end of another interactive journaling session. Thank you so much for joining me today. And I, again, am so proud of you, and you should be proud of yourself too. Body image is something that I myself have been working on, and I think it's so important to be comfortable in the body we have and also to embrace the person we are. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe down below, and turn on the post notification bell so you know when another journaling session is out. All right, thank you again, and I will see you on Tuesday. Love you. Bye.